This guide will show you how to reference a journal article using Vancouver style. Details for citing a journal article are generally found on the page where you access the article. Important details include the author of the article, year it was published, title of the article, title of the journal, volume, issue number and page range, and the DOI if available. Once you've found these details, you'll need to format them in a specific way. Author. This is the author of the journal article. Use the family name with only the first letter capitalized, comma, initial, followed by a full stop. When you have more than one author, you need to include all of the names. This is an example for three authors. For further assistance, see the library's referencing and citation page. Article title. This is the title of the journal article, followed by a full stop. Only use a capital for the first word of the article title. Use a colon to separate title and subtitle details. Journal title. This is the title of the journal where the article can be found. Abbreviate the journal title, following each word in the title with a full stop. Date. You need to note the date the article was published. Format using the year, followed by a semicolon. Volume number. Write the number of the volume. Issue number. Write the number of the issue within brackets, followed by a colon. Page number. Include the start and shortened end page of the article, separated by a dash, followed by a full stop. DOI. If available, you need to include the DOI for the journal article. If the article is online, you need to include the term serial online in square brackets just after the journal title. At the end of the citation, add the DOI as a prefix, followed by the DOI number. For further assistance, see the library citation guides or ask library staff for help.